the Bay Area last night in San Francisco, and Union Square. We had several businesses that were looted. And then on Friday night in Oakland, you actually had two federal protective officers who were shot, one of whom died. So right now, we're here in San Francisco. We're monitoring the situation. You can see this dumpster fire. And right now, police just trying to get this crowd. I don't know what we just heard, maybe some fireworks. But the bottom line is, Chris,